So, what's up? It's Shapri from Shapri.com. I'm here with Dan Malloy.
What's good?
Before we get into the fun stuff, just let us know real quick, what is Dan Malloy about? What is his music? Like, what are you going for? What's the goal? Who do you want to reach?
I want to reach masses, like, here to share my story. I feel like that's one of the major things that separates me from a lot of other artists, is that I got a story to tell, so.
Is that a Biggie reference? Because I love Biggie, so are you referencing Biggie?
Nah.
Oh,
but he said that before.
Yeah, I mean, that's the song, I got a story to tell.
Oh yeah, I know that song.
You know that,
I'm just speaking.
Oh, okay. Alright, cool. Speaking of references, tell us, like, what is your favorite bar? Like, it could be yours, it could be IOD's.
That's too egotistical.
It could be Biggie's.
Shout out myself. Wow, my favorite bar.
Yeah, you know, like, the head.
That's a tough question.
Like, oh, he just said that. Oh, my God.
I'm a big M fan, so
okay.
I know, and I think it was in Criminal, like he said like some next shit. He was like, it's not a rap as I make it as, I'm gonna be a fucking rapist with a taste of that.
Yeah, I was like, what?
You really
said that shit?
But like, yeah.
So you're an M fan.
Yeah.
And
he's like number 5 in my top 5 favorite rappers.
I was just gonna say, but it's not top 5 favorite rappers. So you're spending on Pluto, and you can only take 3 hip hop albums with you. Which 3?
Alright. Ready to Die. Of course. No. Reasonable Doubt. And House Dropout.
Wow. Okay. So how do you feel about Illmatic? Because I was thinking that you was a Illmatic next.
Nah, I don't really fuck with nothing like that. I got respect for them as an artist, but like, I'm not a fan.
Yeah. That's crazy.
Yeah, I'm more of a Jay fan.
Okay, I mean, I feel that. What do you think of King D's new haircut?
I like it. It fits real well.
Oh, okay, you like it. I don't. So, what are in your pockets right now? I mean, you gotta take it out and show everybody.
ID. So damn, you know, got the connection. Hit me up. Let's see what else. Light up, because you know I'm smoking. So what else? My wallet. That's the last thing in my pocket.
Okay, so you have an ID, your phone, your wallet, and your lighter.
Yeah.
Now, if you had to leave the house with only one of those things, what would it be? And it can't be your phone, because that's obvious. Okay.
I can buy like all the other shit in my pocket.
All the other shit.
Yeah, buy a new ID.
I just do it.
Buy a new ID. Like, fuck
it. So a lot of us, like underground artists, we need like side hustles and side jobs. Because obviously we don't get paid the amount that we want. So what is your side hustle?
Legal one or
the
illegal one?
Well, I mean, I don't know. All which right. One is going to keep you out of jail?
damn. Like, I'll do whatever I got to do for, you know, that extra dollar. Like, I'm always on Craigslist, you know, looking for, like, you know, new business ventures to get into. So, yeah.
Gotcha.
So
I'm
a hustler, so.
He's a hustler,
homie. Yeah, so like.
Ask about
me. No, seriously, like, so. I won't hesitate to, like, you know, make a dollar the best way I can. Like, as even with. Oh, I was telling him in the back room, Fruitvale Station, very popular in the theaters right now. Since I work at Brooklyn Academy of Music, I've been charging people $5 to get into the hotel. So, like.
Wait, you're charging them?
Yeah. Hustling right there. Like, I must have took like 15 people already. And like, you know, sometimes people want to bring their friends. So I'm like, alright, an easy $10 right there. 5 and 5. Because like, I don't pay to go into the movie since like I work there. So like, you know, I'm allowed to like, you know, one guest. Sometimes I bring more than one guest. But like, you know, it's easy money. I'm always trying to find ways to hustle. every dollar counts. Like, for real, it's a couple years ago, I was rapping on the train. But, you know, I got tired of the train.
So, I just became a vegetarian when, because I don't like it, because I like to eat, and I thought that, I thought that I would never give up anything in food. So, what food could you not live without at all?
I love seafood, so gotta be in that category.
Fried shrimp. Fried shrimp. You will not give up fried shrimp.
Nah,
but you can't live without fried shrimp.
City Island. Sammy's. Sammy's. Johnny's Reef.
Like, oh, I've never been to Johnny's Reef. I've only been to Sammy's, and I love their strawberry daiquiris.
Yeah, they got mad different places.
Dope. But when is, have you ever had your heart broken?
What's the definition of that?
You have to define that.
Really?
Did you lose someone and it hurt really, really bad?
Damn. Nothing that I couldn't get over.
Okay.
Like, you know, I make a few songs about it and keep pushing.
You should be over it. What's your sign? Tell me about your astrological sign.
Aquarius. Yeah. So, ladies and free.
All right, sign off. Tell them where they can find you: Facebook, Instagram, SoundCloud.
All right, follow me on Twitter at Dan T. Malloy, and SoundCloud official Dan Malloy, and Instagram that Mubble Malloy. Okay.
Free.com.